Prime core, fully seated. Activity levels at 35.72, 36.18, 37.95. No sign of chimeric transformation.
Understood. The particle gun is online and ready to fire. Whenever you're ready.
Let's begin. Well then, have the next candidates been chosen?
Yes, they have. But they're not from our usual channels. They're two new officers who just joined Criminal Affairs.
Hmm.
They're Captain Max's children. The twin orphans he took in. I've seen their test results, and frankly, Doctor, none of our other candidates come close. I've already taken the liberty of filing for their transfer to Neuron.
Hmm. I understand. Brenda, Where are the two new candidates now?
Doctor, we've just received reports from the police of a confirmed gate opening in Central City. All available officers have been sent to investigate. I assume the twins are no different.
Hmm. That will do. Let's consider this their field test.
But, sir, we haven't even briefed them on the project.
Never mind that. If they were to fail now, we couldn't use them anyway. Brenda, humankind no longer has any more time to waste on useless formalities.
Attention! We've got several eyewitness reports of gate openings in Central City, Zone 36. All officers, ensuring civilian safety is your top priority. If you see any aberrations, take them out and keep the damage from spreading. Repeat. Calling all officers en route to Grand Avenue. Watch out for abandoned vehicles on the highway. The area's been designated Red Shift Level D. We've confirmed reports of civilian aberration. We have approval from the Union to use lethal force on any aberrations. Exercise your best judgment when engaging these targets. That is all.
This is Akira Howard. I've just arrived on scene. Yeah. HQ, do you read me? There's too many aberrations to count. They've blocked off the highway. I guess we're looking at multiple gates along the road. It must be spreading to everyone passing through. There's too many of them to handle. I need backup, now.
This is HQ. We're concentrating our firepower on Central City at the moment. Special Ops Bureau's orders. We will send over whoever we can once things have calmed down. Hold tight until then.
What? You've got to be kidding me! Damn it! Without backup, you're done. You can hear me, right? Where the hell are you? Come on, get over here! Now!
Glad to see you. Give me a hand, will you?
Oh, it's the wheels. I can't move.
Come with me. The chopper's this way.
Thank you.
Thanks for your help. I can take it from here. There's more choppers on the way.
They went to check out the crash site. Eyes open out there.
How you doing? Just stay with me.
My leg. It's my damn leg. I can't move like this.
A gate? Who's there?
Come in, PDO-25. Corruption levels just shot up over there. What's going on?
We're engaging hostile targets. But whatever they are, we can't see them.
Can't see them? Are you sure it's not just an aberration hidden somewhere? Whatever they are, get out of there now. That is all.
Wait, hey! Don't you hang up on me! Damn! How are we supposed to fight something we can't even see? This is real bad. I don't know how we're gonna make it.
Thank you.
in time, huh?
Dad?
Better put the reunion on hold.
Max, you must let them use the Legatus.
Wait a minute, Commander! What the hell are you saying?
You cannot expect them to fight Chimeras on their own. This is an order, Captain. Don't worry about calibration. I've already loaded their personnel data into those devices.
If you say so. Captain, are you serious?
What is this thing?
That thing will let you use a legion of your own. Really hoped you two wouldn't get caught up in all this. Damn it, Commander. Now don't go dying on me.
I don't know how much longer we can keep our footing here. Let's finish this up quick.
Okay? You nearly gave me a heart attack.
Are you sure you've never used a Legion before? You're already way better at it than Max.
I'm standing right here, Alicia. But I gotta admit, that was something. Damn thing moved like it was a part of your body.
Okay. Copy that. Understood.
Well, that seems to be all of them. We'd better get back to HQ.
All right, you two are coming with us. I'll try to explain all this later.
Fight for a paradise, fight for our lives, so keep holding.